we also thank you for being here tonight, this afternoon, listening to us. We are a new group. We only started working together half a year ago, even less than half a year ago. And we had our first concert last night. This is our second one. So we're delighted and fresh from our first success. I'm going to start with the music of Samuel Butler, an American composer who is celebrated for his most famous pieces, Adagio for Strings, which you can often hear on the radio, performed by string orchestra, string quartet, chorus of voices, and other things. He also is known as author of symphonies, operas, and vocal cycles. This is his wonderful poem, the words by James E.G., from 1934, Sure on This Shining Night.
Thank you.
We're continuing with music of John Dowland, English Renaissance composer, singer, and lutenist, famous for his volumes of vocal music, quartets, solo voices, and stuff. This is a very, very short, tiny madrigal, but of amazing expression and beauty. It's called If My Complaints.
If my complaints should score a score, only thou see wherein I suffer wrong. My passions were enough to prove, but my distress had governed me too long.
Thank you. pastores dicite, annunciate nobis, et eris quis apparuit,
natum filibus, et corus sangerarum,
oh, the end.
Deo. Alleluia, alleluia, hodie Christus natus est, hodie salvator apparuit, hodie in terra canunt angeli, letantur arcangeli, hodie exultant justi dicentes, gloria in excelsis Deo. Alleluia, gloria in excelsis Deo. Alleluia, 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 gloria in excelsis Deo. Alleluia, gloria in excelsis Deo, gloria in excelsis Deo. Alleluia, alleluia, alleluia.
Thank you, thank you. We're gonna sing for you three our favorite small songs appropriate for this season. In the Bleak Midwinter, a famous Christmas carol, the words of Christina Rossetti, set to music by Gustav Holst, Irish folk ballad, Danny Boy, and an American spiritual, Deep River.
Oh.
samples for voices on the text of Italian poet Metastasio. Just to give you a hint on the text here, because it's extremely amusing. The first one is, "My, oh, two beautiful eyes. Beautiful, beautiful eyes. Beautiful, beautiful eyes. Beautiful, beautiful eyes." "If no mercy comes from these lights, I will die of love."
Così lontano da te.
my bitter fate. But if you tell me that I do not love you, that's not true. Can't be. And how could it possibly offend you if all I have in my heart is this unquenchable desire for you?
Questo
conclusion. You won't find among a thousand of lovers more than just one couple that is faithful. Yet, all these thousands of lovers talk of fidelity. So vicious this has become, so ridiculous, that the ones who truly are in love now call simpletons.
Purum sit trovano familia manti sotto i bellani che siamo costanti e tutti parlano di fedeltà e tutti parlano di fedeltà e il costume tanto s'avanza che la costanza di chi le ama ormai si chiama semplicità. Si chiama semplicità, il costume tanto s'avanza che la costanza di chi ben ama ormai si chiama semplicità.
Si chiama
semplicità, si chiama semplicità.